Hello NeetPG students, you all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So this is the video about NeetPG counseling of Chhattisgarh for the state quota 50% seat. So they have started their registration for the state quota seat. If you want to register for the PG Medical, you can click on here and you can go to the registration page. Or if you want to register for the MDS, you can click on here and you can go to the registration page. Okay, and if you want to read about the prospectus and brochure, you have to visit cgdme.in. If you want to get more information like what are the colleges, what is expected seat for this year, okay, so you will get all the details from this official website also. And if you already registered, you can do the login from here as a students, okay, for pre-PG medical registration, pre-PG dental edit registration, user manual guide, etc. And if you are going to do the registration, first you have to give your NEET roll number, NEET score and date of birth. And after that, you can go to the next step, okay. So if you are talking about the colleges, then we have first one is the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Chhattisgarh Ayurved, and Swargiya Baliram Kashyap Smith, and Swargiya Lakhiram Agrawal Smriti, and one is the Shankaracharya Institute of Medical Science. शंकराचार्य जो है आपका इसी साल आया है और इसके पास पीजी की सीटें अभी इसी साल आई हैं, ठीक है। ये जो चार कॉलेजेस हैं, ये चारों आपके गवर्नमेंट हैं और शंकराचार्य जो है ये प्राइवेट कॉलेज है, ओके। सो दीज आर द सीट डिटेल्स फॉर द पीजी कोर्सेज फॉर द सेशन 2020 फॉर ईच कॉलेज इट इज गिवन फॉर द जेएनएम मेडिकल कॉलेज रायपुर and then you have Jenny Smith Chikitsa Mahavidyalaya Raipur, okay, and Chhattisgarh Ayurveda Sansthan. So these are the colleges with the seat details are given here, okay. And I already told about the date. They have started on March 3rd, and last date for the submission of application for 18 March, merit list 4th week of the March, last date of schooling 4th week of the April. Last date of admission in allotted 4th week of the April, okay. If you are talking about the eligibility, the students who are the domicile of Chhattisgarh, they are eligible, or the students who did the MBBS from the Chhattisgarh, they are eligible for the state quota seat of Chhattisgarh, okay. And for the score, you people already know, for the dental, if you want to check, 286 for the general and EWS, 250 for the OBC, SC, ST, and 268 for the general PVD candidate, okay. Login, do the online payment, how to do the registration, login, do the online payment, upload the document, choice filling, document verification, allotment, okay, and then admissions. The list of the name, it should be available on the merit list also, okay. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Hope for a better future.